Check it.
Yeah, I think so.
Last song is Tricky Dick and the Rage Quitters.